Hi, I'm Oliver van Black Workboats, and this is how a day of endurance testing looks like with us. And today we're gonna do a comparison test between a HCPE boat, our new Black John 500, old aluminium boat, and a polyester boat. And we're first gonna do the hammer strength test. So you see, it's bad quality. So you see, with just a normal polyester boat, if you hit it, there's a hole inside. And now it's at the upper side, but if you have it in the underside of the boat, you're gonna sink. So you see. And there you go. That's not good for a boat. So that was the polyester boat. And now we're gonna test a little bit stronger, an aluminium one. So let's see how it goes. And there it is, completely broken. Okay, let's try the other side. You see, and now you're sinking. Okay, so last but not least, here's our new Black John 500, made completely out of HCPE. And we're gonna do the same strength test as the other boats. Let's see what happens. And you see, there's nothing, only some minor scratches. This is just optical damage, no structural. Let's do it 10 more times. And still, only some optical damage. Only the GoPro wasn't that strong, but so be it. Okay, so you see, it's almost indestructible. Let's try the other side. Let's see what happens. And you see, it's still only some optical damage. Nothing structural, so you can drive on the rocks all day, every day, without any problem. Let's try it also at the back. And you see, even at the corner, hitting it almost 10 times, and it's only optical damage. Part two of testing the three different boats. Now we're gonna do the impact test. We're gonna drive the boats over the land and crush it into the wall. And watch what happens. Come here. Completely broken. And here as well. Okay, let's try the aluminium boat. Let's see what happens. Not usable anymore, I think. Even the ribs came out, part of the structure. Big hole here inside. Here a hole. No. Let's try the other one, the ACP. So, that was a huge impact. Let's see. Here, come and have a look. Some scratches, but still, nothing structural, only scratches. That's really crazy. Only here. But further, it's completely in good shape. And now we're gonna do the drop test, first with the polyester boat. droogtest, aluminium boot. En nu de final drop, our HDP Black John 500. So, that was a long day of testing. I'm really tired, so it's time to drink a beer. And these two are not usable anymore.